SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable low data mode on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that you're using a lot of cellular data each month, then one way that you can help to fix this is by making sure that you use Wi-Fi as much as possible. But if you aren't able to do that, then another option that you have is to use something called low data mode. What this does is reduce the amount of data that you use by minimizing background tasks and other types of updates, which can use a surprising amount of cellular data. So to enable low data mode, you just need to open the Settings app. You can then select the cellular option near the top of this menu, and then you can choose cellular data options here. Now you just need to choose data mode from the top of the cellular data options menu, and then you can select low data mode from these options. Now, as you'll see here, low data mode helps reduce cellular data usage by pausing automatic updates and background tasks. Note that this only affects them on cellular networks. So if you're still on a Wi-Fi network, then your phone is going to be downloading automatic updates and background tasks unless you go back to a cellular network.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.